G'day, mate. How you going? Not too bad, I hope. Not too bad at all. Yeah, we're doing Rush. Now, I've listened to Clockwork Angels, their last album. Pretty sure they're broken up now, right? So, pretty sure that's going to be their last ever album, which is kind of sad because Clockwork Angels was fucking incredible to me. And the only Rush I'd heard before Clockwork Angels was Moving Pictures, I think. I've listened to Moving Pictures, and that's about it. So, I am really, really new to this band in some sense. And I know, obviously, Geddy Lee, amazing bassist. He is the bassist, right? And the drummer, Neil Peart, amazing drummer, of course. And I know what they're about, but I still haven't listened to a lot of their albums and a lot of their classics, so I just can't wait to get it on. And because they're fucking great. They're fucking great. When I first listened to Moving Pictures, I wasn't actually that big on it, but tell you what, Clockwork Angels made me change my tune, because that album was just so fun. It's just such a, I don't know, every song was just a banger to me. I fucking loved it. A lot of people didn't like the production, but I don't know. I enjoy. So, whoop, yeah, I'm I'll show you my camera stand. Whoop. And there's a cup right on top. Okay, so yeah, that's why I'm doing this. Alright, here we go, lads. Farewell to Kings. Oh, it's actually playing through my headphones for once, I remembered. Alright, so we got an acoustic passage. Just trying to turn it up on my end, sorry. Okay, an acoustic passage. Here we go. Some reverb on it. Some birds tweeting. Oh, this is like a lullaby. That's actually hell soothing. Why is this so soothing? I feel like I'm getting massaged by like a Buddhist monk with like a wet, hot towel on my head. And there's just like birds chirping. Green grass and sunny day. But yeah, fuck Kings. Fuck Kings, right? We need more Queens. Nah. Turns out this is a great song for a reaction. Awesome. Oh yeah, boys. That jangly, it's almost like jangle pop, eh? Kind of like, kind of reminds me of the guitar tone of like the Smiths or some bullshit. Jangle pop? I don't fucking know what I'm talking about. I love the effects they put on that guitar. Yeah, I think I know what this song's already about. We turned our gaze from the castles in the distance. The distance! Eyes cast down on the path of least. I love it, it's resistance. So fun. That's what I like about Rush, they're so sort of fun to me. They're funky. Yes, that fucking guitar, whatever the fuck. The way the bass and the drums interplay. Just wanna dance, you know? Just wanna dance around. Sacred halls of truth. Kind of reminds me of in the court of the Crimson King in terms of lyrical matter, maybe?
What's wrong?
Oh yes, yes please. Mmm, Fuck yeah, man. Fuck, it's so funky. It's so funky. I just want to dance. I just want to get up and dance, man. Fuck! Fuck! Self-titled tracks are usually right up there, yeah? They're right up there. Yeah, the genre tag is classic prog. I don't know what else I would call this, other than classic prog. It's like AC/DC, but prog and all funky, I don't know. It's just classic. It's just fucking classic. Oh, what a fucking... What effects is that? What effects? I wanna know. So good! Makes me smile, it just makes me happy, man. Good vibes, bro. Good vibes. This is funk central, man. This is just funky as fuck. Yeah, what's this? This is like some country town hall fucking little get together. All the farmers just dancing together. Was that the song? I think that's the song. Is it? Oh, pretty much. We gotta bookend it with the acoustic guitar passage, of course. Looking at the lyrics now. Yeah, it's basically just saying fuck monarchy, right? I agree, fuck monarchy. It's pretty silly. Nah, it's probably alright, who knows, in the modern day anyway. But scheming demons dressed in kingly guise. Beating down the multitude and scoffing at the wise. Yep, the tyranny of those in power, etc, etc. No, that's a really cool album concept, and again, I was just funky, man. Like I kept on saying, I just wanted to dance a lot, I wanted to jump around, well, not jump around, but, you know, just fucking... And even just Geddy Lee's vocals, like, they're just sort of fun. Like, you almost get the feeling when you're listening to Rush that... You know, it's not anything like deep and harrowing. It's just more like, it's just there's some kind of passion in the instrumentation, some kind of understanding of just passion, good vibes. You can just feel it emanate out, and the effects that they use with the guitars and the bass, like the way it's distorted or whatever the fuck you want to call it, delayed or whatever. I don't know. It's just so crisp and smooth. It's like crispy waffles on a Sunday morning, you know. Although I've never really even had crispy waffles, now to think about it. Like, not really. Maybe once or something like that. It's not so big here. But in any case, what I give that 4.5 out of 5, easy peasy. It was just fun. I don't know, it was just fun. And easy as that, simple as that. Good on you, Rush. Good on you. Thanks for bringing a smile to my face. Alright then. Ganz einfach. I'll see you later, mate. Whoop. Whoop.